In a world of sometime over-commercialization and endless official sponsorship, it's nice to sit back and take a moment and simply marvel at the inherent beauty, the grace, the passion of Olympic sport. Okay, moment over. Lisa, the only card accepted at the Olympic Games of the new millennium.